Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'm leading you through a 5-minute full body warm-up that you can do before every single workout. It's so important that we warm up our bodies properly before getting into any intense type of movement. You don't need any equipment, just make sure that you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. Without further ado, let's get to it. All right, start with your feet about shoulder width apart. We're gonna first warm up our neck. So you're gonna turn your head from side to side. Make sure your shoulder blades are pressed down and back. Good, and up and down. Circle our right arm backwards, drawing huge circles, reaching those fingertips towards the back wall. Good, and forwards. Again, same thing, reaching those fingertips as far as they can go. Good, step those feet a little bit wider. You're going to circle those hips all the way around. You'll feel a slight stretch in your hamstrings. You might feel a slight stretch in your hip flexors when you come forward. Good, continuing to warm up those hamstrings. Light on those toes, you're gonna kick your bum with those heels. Toes. Legs don't have to be completely straight, they can have a slight bend. You might feel a quick stretch in your hamstrings. Try to fire up your core as you're doing this. As you exhale, you're reaching for the toe and engaging the core. Good, head to the ground. You're gonna bring your thumbs together like so. We're gonna warm up the wrists. So you're gonna circle around on those wrists. So important to warm up the wrists, especially if you're doing those no equipment workouts where you're on the ground doing lots of planks. Into a down dog, then come back to plank. So not holding for too long, sinking those heels down into the floor as you did the down dog, sending the booty up in the air. Good, standing up. You're gonna step from side to side, bring those knees in as close as you can to your chest. Try and really loosen up those hips. last 30 seconds, we're just gonna try and get the heart rate up a little bit. You're just gonna drop in place, nothing too crazy. If you want, you could do some high knees or just kind of jogging from side to side. You can throw some arms in here. To this video, save it so that you can do it before every single workout at home or in the gym. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Subscribe.